You're Rick, right? I'm Negan.
I've always been kind of a guy that people like on shows. This is the first time I've done something where I know that people are just gonna despise me.
You thought you were safe, but you are not safe. Not even close.
You've never seen your cast on their heels like this and as vulnerable and victimized, and that all kind of stems from Negan.
And I do not appreciate you killing my men.
What's most important to him is survival and ruling with kind of an iron fist. But him and his saviors and Rick and the survivors, I think there's some striking similarities. Now, Negan has a little bit more of a sense of humor than, say, Rick Grimes, and he's maybe more outward in his brutality. But in saying that, I remember Rick ripping the throat out of somebody once with his teeth. So, you know, it's...
This is Lucille, and she is awesome.
Having been a fan of the show and the comic book for so long, I sort of had a pretty good idea of what I thought Negan was going to be, and no one seemed to stop what I was doing. But it's tricky bringing him to life. That being said, I've never had more fun. I couldn't be happier.
You can breathe. You can blink. You can cry. Hell, you're all gonna be doing that.